Well, yesterday was a bit of a flop, so we'll try again and see if conditions are better.
An advanced license training course.
Okay, Victor 3 Yankee Echo Portable, this is Victor 212. Victor Kilo 2 Alpha Romeo.
Hello, Victor. Thanks very much for calling. For responding, actually. Your signal is very weak, however readable. You don't push my needle, so I can give you, say, 5-1 maximum. But anyway, you're doing very well. VK3 Yankee Echo, VK2 Alfa Romeo.
My name is Andrew, and location is about 150 kilometers south of Sydney. I'm actually portable as well. I'm using also homebrew radio, and the microphone is very high quality from Draycat, $2.50 each. So that's the story. You know, this little transceiver is quite old. I started it about maybe 50 years ago. And you know, what happened to homebrew radio? When you got some fresh ideas, you put it on the bench and you do some surgery. And after that, you happy or not? That's endless story. Anyway, I'm very happy with it. It's very sensitive, quite stable, and I'm getting quite good reports from all over the world. Congratulations on your little baby. Doing very well for such a little power. I'm happy that I can receive you at all.
This rig is 40 motors only, 40 motors only, and uses a ceramic resonator on 7.2 meg. And it's got a direct conversion receiver, and it's fairly simple. It uses two ICs and five transistors. Two ICs and five transistors for the whole transceiver. The NE602 that it's used is shared between transmit, the balance modulator, and receive, the product detector. The antenna, Andrew, is a quarter wave vertical, 10 metres of wire, supported by a 9 metre squid pole. A quarter wave vertical, 10 metres of wire, supported by a 9 metre squid pole, and there is a single ground radial running along the sand. Back to you, Andrew, VK2AR. This is VK3 Yankee Echo Portable.
Okay, Peter, I received very well. About my transceiver, it is a baby of luck.
It is actually a modular construction, so if I'm not happy with a certain part of the radio, I can remove it and change it and modify it and play with it. It hasn't got any single IC, just transistors, you know, old stuff, very old stuff. Basically, it was born about 50 years ago. However, recently I've done some modification to the output, stage, to power amplifier, and I put MRF 5110, a few of them, so I got drive of a few watts, only on 7 megs.